go. A lot of survival skill to go.
Good timing, deputy. We need to talk. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Thank God you came along.
We'll rebuild. Though we will forget.
Amen to that.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. Will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Come on! come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
I need a drink.
Watch me.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle! I'll take care of this myself!
God don't want to see you.
Dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot sell.
Determined to get us in John's bunker.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
That's an advantage.
Thank you.
I will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now.
Awesome.
You can play with your friends.
We almost lost the outpost there. Thank you.
Take it to normal, Moose ain't easy. Much less crazy.
I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, Deputy.
Pay for that.
Shit, now. You gotta keep fighting.
shot!
Get into a better position!
It's me. Are you with the kids? Listen, I just met up with John Cena about our father. Told him about how, we talked it over and that while the offer was generous, we were gonna pass. And, I don't know. It went south. He
said hey, look who's over there!
Then he said he'd huff and he'd puff and he'd blow our house down. I don't know what got into him. It's like he flipped a switch.
Heard the Peggy's got you baptized.
All I know is it gave me the chills. We should talk to Pastor Jerome. He's had a few run-ins with the seeds. But I'm home in 20.
Great job taking this place back from the cult. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
Thank you.
God, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle again.
Shakes me to the core how quickly that cult. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you look.
right, Deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tenderloins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one, well, let's just say interrupting the bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
County's still...
This year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.